Welcome to Canvas Quick Tips from the Office of Teaching and Learning with Technology at Texas Woman's University. In today's tip, you will learn how to customize your dashboard in Canvas. The dashboard works best as a snapshot of the courses you use the most. For example, the courses you are teaching this semester or the courses you are developing for the upcoming semester. You want to make it easy to navigate because this will save you time and effort as your semester gets busy. All of the tips you will learn in this video will only affect how you see your Canvas dashboard, and these changes will not appear to students or other instructors. The easiest way to view your courses is to use Card View, which you can see displayed on the screen. If your dashboard does not display individual course cards, click the three-dot menu at the top right of the screen and select Card View from the drop-down menu. The dashboard is organized into published courses at the top and unpublished courses at the bottom. You can drag and drop courses to reorder them within these sections. To move a course from unpublished to published, you can either click the Publish button on the course card or navigate to the course and publish from there. You can change which courses display on your dashboard. First, we will hide a course card that no longer needs to be on the dashboard. Don't worry, you will not lose access to a course even when you remove it from your dashboard. You will learn how to find all of your courses a little later in the video. To remove a course from your dashboard, click the three-dot menu in the top right of the course card. Then, click the Move tab. Select Unfavorite from the drop-down menu. Canvas will alert you with a pop-up window that you are about to remove this course card from your dashboard, and also remind you that you can still find this course under the Courses tab. Click the Submit button to complete the removal. Notice that the course is now gone from the dashboard. Now let's say that we accidentally removed the wrong course from the dashboard and we want to restore it. No problem. Click Courses on the maroon sidebar on the left, which will open a panel listing the courses already on your dashboard. Scroll to the bottom of the panel and click the All Courses link. This will take you to the Courses page, which has all the courses you have access to, even courses from previous semesters and previous years. On the far left of each course on this list is a star. When the star is empty, the course does not appear on the dashboard. When the star is filled, you will notice on the screen that the star is orange, then the course does appear on the dashboard. This star is a toggle button. You can click an empty star to add a course to the dashboard, and click a filled star to remove the course from the dashboard. For now, we are going to click the empty star next to the course we want to restore to the dashboard. And now it appears back on the dashboard in its original position. You can also customize how a course card looks on your dashboard. Click the three-dot menu in the top right corner of the course card to see your customization options. You can give the course a nickname to help you more easily identify it. For example, Tuesday-Thursday section, and select a color from the options listed, or add a custom option into the field. Then click Apply to apply your changes. Remember that these customization options will only affect your dashboard, so you are not changing anything that students or other instructors will see. I hope today's Canvas Quick Tip helps you organize your courses. Remember to contact your instructional design partner with any questions or for assistance with Canvas.